السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته. Brothers and sisters in Islam, inshallah, we have established and created a new course concerning about how to recite the Quran Kareem with amazing melody, with beautiful sound, how you to beautify your voice in Quran. The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم says, لَيْسَ مِنَّا مَنْ لَمْ يَتَغَنَّ بِالْقُرْآنِ. And he sallallahu alayhi wa sallam ordered us zayyinu al-Qur'an bi-aswatikum, beautify your voices in Qur'an, so every Muslim should have this, the knowledge of the science which called the Maqamat. The question number one you should, and you can ask, why I'm as a Muslim and I'm reciting the Quran, choose this course. Why I entered to join to this course? Why I should apply for this course? First, the answer number one, that thanks to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and thanks to our team, we have do our effort. I swear by Allah, uqsim billah, we have do our most effort to produce this course for you and for all those who need to recite Quran with beautiful sound. The first for the answer, and if you make a search in the World Wide Web and in this in everywhere, that the teacher who use and who you teach the Maqamat, you will not find or letter or law. You can find teachers, but very number of them is very low. Number of them very low. So I'm called Samir Abdelghani. I'm the teacher of this field, the tajweed and the science of Maqamat, for more than 15 years in this Quran, in this field, inshallah. And our channel, the channel and our links are available for you to watch on your AI and here in your hair, that mashallah, we have students all over the world. We have students all over the world, the Arabic and the foreign or the English world. Alhamdulillah, this is thanks for Allah. Okay, so you should choose this course because there is no one speak about this field or little. You can find, but or small. The thing number two, the cost of the course. If you make a share search or those who train the vocal cords exercise courses, you can find thousands of dollars. But we have low price to because My message to invocate you Allah, to extract the reciter to recite the Quran, because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "لَنْ يَهْدِ اللَّهُ بِكَ رَجُلٌ خَيْرٌ لَكَ مِنْ حُمْرِ النَّعْمِ." When you recite the Quran in the masjid or the Salat al-Tarawih, and someone hearing you, you beautify, he can enter to the Islam, such like This is story was happened with the Sheikh Abdul Basit Abdul Samad. When you go to the those who can the South of Africa, those people can't speak Instagram, understand the Arabic or. But when they hear the melody of this of the Sheikh Abdul Basit, they enter to Islam. So it's a chance to take this course and to adapt with it and try your best. As I do this course, I do my best, you should do your best to study this course. And I arranged it in easy chapters. We have 3 points in this chapters. We have 3 points. The point number one concerning about the education of our vocal cords. And this exercise I mentioned. There is video I mentioned. Number two, how you can educate your hearing or listening. Yes, I created videos concerning about this. There is many lectures. The point number three to close the triangle, how to educate your long breathing, how you long breathing. All of this directions, we speak about it in details. After we finish this part number one, the education, part number one is the course, educate hearing, educate vocal cords, educate breathing. Go to the maqamat. We have 8 maqam. Each video I explain in detail the melody of the maqam, an example of the maqam, azan with the maqam, and the recitation of the maqam is tahqiq and tartil. Tahqiq, slow motion, and tartil, normal motion. Okay, after the end of the course, I make you a gift for you. Some tilawa of me. I'm combine the maqam, how to combine maqam. All of this inshallah will be available when you inshallah apply for this course. And please brother, this course is for you. I take a mithaq that you will not take this video to another one except you, and I will not forgive anyone to take this course without ask my permission, because I spent all my 15 experience, I put this in course. So Sheikh, don't waste my efforts, and don't waste your effort, because you will do best inshallah, and you will do you will find the result inshallah. This is concerning about a brief of our course. Those who can apply to our academy, there is the only thing, they are the same videos, but the only thing you can find in our academy, that there is a live session, and there is a live session and delay supervision and the delay instruction from me. I will contact with you to ask about how you can send me the exercise. I will analyze it. I will approve this exercise. I will not approve. This is the only difference between the course in Udemy and the course in our academy. But the same content. The only thing, Sheikh, if you need, after you take the course, you can contact me. To arrange a live session, okay, and instruction on the WhatsApp or Telegram. Finally, I'm asking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to accept this work to His face, inshallah, and you can have the benefit for this course, inshallah, and ask Allah to blessing me and blessing you and all the hearing and all the watching and those who can take the course and learn themselves and another. خيركم من تعلم القرآن وعلمه. Please, if you need anything, don't hesitate to call me on the number of WhatsApp, and may Allah blessing you. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala. Enjoy, brothers, enjoy, sister, in the course, and assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.